got you. You know we got you. If you need something, you feel it so. You need something to let it all go. You know we got you. You know we got you. We'll be right back.
checking into hotel loneliness. It's not what I've been used to, I confess. So we go three times a night. Talking to a stranger is nothing new. She knows how to smile but not like you. So I wait for you all night. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it all for you. Call me anytime you can see the lightning. Don't you feel alone, you can always find me. We got a wild love, raging, raging. Lost among a million changing faces. Every day our hearts keep trading places. We got a wild love, raging, raging.
Come on now.
And all the people wait.
звезда. Любовь с вами между, любовь без. Подари мне нежно сердцебиение мое. Сопротивление твое бесполезно, бесполезно. Свободно, лети куда угодно, куда глаза глядят, но не смотри обратно. Теперь ты свободна, лети куда угодно, тебе не скрыться, ты бесполезна.
Welcome to you all. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and welcome to you all to Premier League football again. The opening game coming right up.
Manchester City's lineup today. Bernd Leno starts in goal.
Nicolas Otamendi plays with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-backs.
Ilkay Gundogan starts, making his debut. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. This is the Sunderland team for you today.
Papi Mison, Djilobodji starts, making his debut.
Lee Catamol plays with Darren Gibson in the middle. In attack, Jermaine Defoe joins up top with Victor Anichebe.
Really looking forward to this one. Nothing like the opening day of the season is there from this home side. It's going to mark the beginning, they will hope, of something special this season. Their fans will be expecting them to compete for the league title this season. Coming up against a side that probably isn't going to fit in the top half of the table, and I don't see them as relegation candidates. Maybe an average mid-table finish for them.
Tackle here.
Good through pass
to put them in front. It's Aguero! Sergio Aguero strikes.
The goal from Aguero. And that's what you call unstoppable. Hit with power. Hit into the bottom right-hand corner.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. To Gibson. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Pablo Zabaleta.
Here's Sterling. Gundogan. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Shot well off the mark. Excellent control in a tight area.
Comes in with a tackle.
Zabaleta. Sergio Aguero. Now Rodriguez.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Nice bit of footwork from the attack.
Shot on!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Victor Anichebe. Good forward play from them.
Comes in strongly.
Kevin De Bruyne. Sterling.
Really strong play in the tackle.
Darren Gibson. Lee Catamol. Victor Anichebe.
Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Possession changes feet.
Manchester City are on the attack now. And the cross is in. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Pablo Zabaleta looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. There's the ball in.
And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Silva. Attacking well here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, this is Manchester City's match at the moment, but only at the moment. They're being challenged, they're having to defend quite a bit, and we'll see whether they can see it through. Maybe they'll improve in the second half. Sterling moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Here's a chance.
Brenner. Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. And that will be a throw. Now Paddy McNair. It's Manquillo. Victor Anichibi. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of three
strong tackle to break up the play. Lee Catamore. Manquillo. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Jan Kirchhoff. Well, the referee... Five minutes still to go, second half underway. Good challenge here. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Sunderland allowed to play on with the advantage. And it's there for Defoe. He could cross it now. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Has been penalised here. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Good passing here. David Silva! Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Manchester City going to make a change here. Manquillo. Possession back with Manchester City now. Comes in with a tackle. The away team want to make a change. Free kick awarded against Sunderland. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. The challenge well. Kevin De Bruyne gone for the through pass. Looking to play his teammate through. Now Paddy McNair. Promising build up until that challenge. Fabian Delph. Manchester City are on the attack now. And he's threaded the pass through neatly. The referee's pointed for a goal kick.
good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Gundogan!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Still 20 minutes to go.
Lolito!
Oh, well saved. And he's in there with a header.
It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
They have scored a really good goal.
They've scored plenty of set pieces this season, and that one was right up there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Lee Catamon. Oviedo. Here's Sterling. That's a turnover in play. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Tackle here. There is going to be a change here. It's going to come from Sunderland. Manquillo. Let's put you in the picture regarding Paul Pogba and his deal done now. It's confirmed he has moved to Manchester United.
Kone!
A good hit at it, but I'm afraid that was off the radar. Times Manchester City have looked really good today, but they've just got to seal the win. There could be no switching off in these closing minutes.
The shot's up!
Very good stop here. Sunderland awarded the corner. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Shot up! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Towards Defoe. Attacking now. They've coped with it well defensively. Fabian Delph. Here's Sterling. That'll be a corner. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Jermaine Defoe.
The fourth official has indicated.
The board has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Onto the attack now. And the cross is in.
And shoots! It could be a chance. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Manchester City get the result here they wanted. They've won. Good through pass.
To put them in front. It's Aguero! Sergio Aguero strikes.
Burnley 1, Swansea City 0. Crystal Palace 1, West Bromwich Albion 1, Everton 1, Tottenham Hotspur 1, Hull City 1, Leicester City 1, Manchester City 2, Sunderland 0, Middlesbrough 1, Stoke City 1, Watford 1. So tell your